Well, folks, the holiday shopping season has officially kicked into gear. I know every time we turn on the TV, we're greeted by another holiday ad, a Christmas ad telling us, go out and buy these toys. Look at all these cool things for your kids. Well, if you're not into traditional commercial toys, maybe you don't have enough to spend on that massive Lego set your kid's been asking for. There's some good news. You can now buy some MAGA-themed holiday presents for that child that you apparently hate so much. One of the best sellers, which is on pre-order right now, hasn't shipped yet, but it is a Build the Wall knockoff Lego set, which I'm pretty sure if the folks at Lego looked into this, there's a lot of copyright infringement happening with this particular Lego set. But basically what it is, as you can see in the picture, it's nothing but a bunch of little gray Lego blocks to build the wall. Encourage your child to fight back against the migrant hordes by building the wall with your own little Lego angry Trump figure with his own little MAGA construction hat. Here is the actual description from that particular toy. These are from Keep and Bear, a conservative toy shop slash novelty goods. I don't know what the hell it actually is. Their website tends to go offline anytime there's a breeze nearby, so pretty crappy place. But here's the description on that particular Build the Wall Lego knockoff set. A mob of 10,000 Central American migrants is marching through Mexico and heading toward El Paso, Texas. Mexican border agents attempted to stop them at the Mexican border, but to no avail. What kid wouldn't want to play with that, right? I mean, the migrant horde is not included. You'll probably have to buy those pieces separately, all 10,000 of them, you know, for the realistic experience that Keep and Bear is trying to create for the child that, again, you'd really have to hate your kid or your nephew or niece or whoever it is you're buying this for. You'd have to really dislike the kid to buy them this piece of crap product. But if building the wall is not your style, they also have t-shirts. T-shirts that say things like, I threw out my Nike t-shirts. They also have other Lego knockoffs that, again, please file a copyright infringement here, Lego. They have Hillary in an orange jumpsuit. This whole site, here's what they say they have. The largest selection of Trump gifts, from t-shirts and bumper stickers to Bibles, DVDs, and patriotic novelty items. All items support and celebrate God and country. This is absolute insanity. I can't imagine how dumb a human being would have to be in order to purchase any of the items from this website. Here's the thing though, and this is what this website's kind of proving. Donald Trump is not a politician. He's not even a leader. He's a brand. He is a marketable brand for any opportunistic Republican out there, and that is exactly what the folks at Keep and Bear are. They're opportunistic. They're taking advantage of this cult-like figure that Republicans have put in office, and they're preying on the stupidity and gullibility of Donald Trump's base. I hope they sell out of these products. I hope they separate as many alt-righters and far-right MAGA supporters from their money as possible, because that is exactly what these people deserve. If you're dumb enough to buy one of these Donald Trump Lego knockoff sets, then there's probably not much hope of convincing you that this man is not a great leader and that he's only in it to enrich himself, as are these little novelty shops like Keep and Bear that have popped up preying on your gullibility because you don't know any better. All you know is you want to deck out your house, deck out your wardrobe with nothing but MAGA-themed merchandise.